Whoa! You alright? You alright? You alright, buddy? You sore? Yep. Dad's gonna go put the bike on the tree. If it, you just got to try and not put down so much brake, Connor.
I don't have any brake.
No, you do. You got brakes.
No, my back brakes.
No, they are working. They are. They are.
They don't.
It's just because you're going so fast down the hill. So when the back brake's not working so much, remember to use the front brake too. Look. You press them both at the same time.
No, I did, and it still doesn't
work. No, you press them both at the same time, buddy.
I did
that. I know. But when you press too much front brake, that's when you fell over. Okay? You know why you fell over?
What?
Because when you press too much front brake, your front wheel falls over. And that's what happened. So if you feel like you're going to fall over,
yeah,
don't press the front brake anymore. Just let it go. And you'll still roll a little bit, but you're not going to fall over. Alright? Yeah. You did good. You're going real fast, eh? Yeah. Yep, stay in that rut right there. Use both brakes. Yep, good boy. Dad will watch him from here. Good boy. Good boy. Well done. Well done, Connor.